Yesterday I found a snail. Threw it over the fence, but it was still no bait. With the scrunched up face, I stood by and watched another take its place. Oh my god, damn, was almost gone. Oh no, something had to be done. So I picked them up, put them in a bucket, they could try to escape. I was telling them to knock it off. And I said, I'm sorry for putting you on probation. This is your mandatory relocation. No, I'm not expecting appreciation, but I sure would mind some cooperation. I just don't want you to eat my silver beak. On and on, I kept on picking as the shadows grew long. Went inside for a bit, came back outside and all the snails had made a run for it. So I picked them up, put them in a box, made sure the box has the lid that locks. And I said, I'm sorry for putting you on probation. This is your mandatory relocation. No, I'm not expecting appreciation, but I sure wouldn't mind some cooperation. I just don't want you to eat my silver beak. So I took them far away to a park. Opened the lid just as the day turned dark. Oh, how could I ever forget 100 snails wriggle into the sunset. Today I found a snail. It was munching on the silver beet. Today I found a snail. Threw it over the fence and I shouted, go to hell. Thought I picked them all up yesterday. I'm thinking there's gotta be a better way than saying I'm sorry for putting you on probation. This is your mandatory relocation. No, I'm not expecting appreciation, but I sure wouldn't mind some cooperation. I just don't want you to eat my silver beet.